Moscow has put into service an improved intercontinental ballistic missile that Russian President Vladimir Putin has stated will make Russia's opponents think twice about their threats. Sarmat missiles have assumed combat duty, according to Yuri Borisov, the chairman of Russia's space agency Roscosmos.